Good evening everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we'll get a sneak peek into Bengal Safari Park, Siliguri. Far from the bustling city noise, Bengal Safari Park is a must visit destination for the nature lovers who are traveling to Siliguri. Except for Monday, Bengal Safari Park can be visited 6 days a week anytime between 8:30 a.m. to 5 p.m. and ticket for the safari can be collected from the booth near the main gate. Surrounded with luxuriant forest of sal trees, Bengal Safari Park with its 700-acre land gives closure towards wild side of North Bengal region. Visitors can spot wild animals like the Royal Bengal tiger, spotted deer, rhinoceros, boar, bears and other animals. There are two safaris conducted by Bengal Safari Park, herbivore safari and carnivore safari. The entry fee is 50 rupees and the fee for jungle safari is 400 rupees. For the next 8 minutes, enjoy the audiovisual experience of Bengal Safari. Have a great day ahead.
Oh, Papa, that's good. Look at
দাদা
আগে দিয়ে আগে দিয়ে
আগে আগে সামনে রয়েছে এ বসে বললো ওখানে
किच्छु नहीं
किच्छु नहीं फुल पेट भरा हुआ आराम से बैठे
आराम से बैठे
कुछ
खाएंगे नहीं
सामने देखे देख वाह काउ के जो ये तो पाए देख सिंह सीधे खेलने
का बैठ बैठ
हां देखे चीज तू देख
কোথায় যাবি আমরা যাবো
ছোট ছোট ভিডিও
বড় হয়ে গেছে